Dad finds out teacher is forcing daughter to convert to Islam in assignment. He has a much better idea. It's no secret that liberals want to control our educational system. Share this story. It's no secret that liberals want to control our educational system. And they keep filling children's heads with nonsense. What this teacher did is unacceptable. Recently, a 12-year-old student came back home with an assignment that said write a letter to family about converting to Islam. When her father saw this, he didn't want to let her participate in this assignment. According to our source, My Right America, instead of not letting her participate, he wrote the assignment himself with a brilliant answer. To ensure that the indoctrination comes to an end, the father went to the school and demanded to know why his child was forced to give reasons for converting to Islam when they would not require children to do the same for other religions. The school defended this assignment, saying that it was part of the curriculum. After this, he stated that his child will not participate in assignments that promote Islam. I just don't see why they should ask a child to write a letter addressed to their family about converting to another religion. I really just don't see what the letter will gain. If they want children to learn about Islam, then go teach them all about it and its history. What I don't want is a school asking my stepdaughter to look into reasons for converting to another religion. Like every parent, it is our decision on how we raise them, and once they are old enough to make decision, then it is their choice, he said. The fact that the teacher came up with an assignment like that is really bad, even worse because the school defended it as part of the curriculum. It doesn't serve any purpose to not just this child, but to others too. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.